Who wants to have the most deeds on the day of judgment? More than anyone else, put your hands up. And you know how simple this is, guys? Keep your hands up. You know how simple this is? How simple this is? This takes you 2 minutes in the morning and 2 minutes in the evening. And this is a Sahih Hadith in Muslim. 2 minutes in the morning and 2 minutes in the evening. All you have to say is Subhanallah wa bihamdihi 100 times in the morning and 100 times in the evening. Say Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Say Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Subhanallah wa bihamdihi. Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, no one on the day of judgment will come with more reward than you. If you manage to do this after Fajr every day 100 times, after Maghrib every day 100 times, no one's going to beat you. Allahu Akbar. You will be there for what? 2 minutes in the morning and 2 minutes in the evening. That's all it takes for you to do this.